Yeah, it looks like both of them died. Hmm. Yeah, it looks like I must have had some internet thing. Because I'm looking at it and they did both die, like, temporarily. Well, they're back up now. I think I actually had to restart the YouTube section of it. But they both should be up now. I wonder what... I wonder if I'm gonna have to check out... I mean, it's raining. It's literally raining. So... Also, I have the Discord side muted, because we're all in here. Like, everybody's in here. But I have that muted.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals!
Looks like it happened at the hour mark. So I'm gonna check to see how it is at the second hour to see if something else happens. When I started the stream, I had, like, drop frames at the very, very beginning, but then it stopped. Now I'm looking at it, and it's completely zero. So, like, something must have refreshed or something? Or maybe I lost connection at some point? I don't know.
Check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind. The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Bex Benefits!
Tagging out.
I got this.
Here we go. Go on. Get ready.
Somehow the winners of our match are, once again, Cloud and Aaron!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Ow. Ow.
Cloud and Aaron. The final Ow. Will begin shortly.
10 years. 10 years. Why you do this to me, game? $500 million. No, I think you're right. Yeah, I assume. Things that were free are now paid for, and things you have to pay for are now free.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my gang.
So hungry.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? Hey, it's the finals. Take all the time you need. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Torneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more, the Sweethearts have surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with
oh, crap, it's almost 4:30. I actually gotta eat some.
The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eric!
Now we're talking.
Go on.
Let's do this.
Stay back.
No holding back. Any time now.
Go on!
of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
And you bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? Ah! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
I don't know.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Gonna be one hell of a match.
Those mechs cost me. Sure you got time to shoot the shit with me? Don't think you do.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man.
Oh, yeah.
I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
The rain is getting in the window.
Corneo,
the rain is getting in the window.
Is that a bonus match in order?
Oh, it's raining over here. Through the screen.
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
You're the man, Cloud! Aerith, I love you! Finally, me!
an unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hellhound!
This dude's gonna make me fight a house? How the fuck? Firelander. Do you have one?
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not be the
most. Get him!
Yeah.
might be it.
Here goes.
Yeah. Most annoying boss battle in the entire freaking game. Not hard, it's just annoying. Yes.
Do.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
What?
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum.
Round up.
Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece. Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below.
Make way for the champion. Take on soldiers. You were incredible.
That's right. Give me my accolades. I defeated a house, an entire home. I can also fly.
Vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Excuse me. I was wondering, do you do deliveries?
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good.
Right now, I'm just trying to test out how Restream is working. So far, so good. So, this is good. As long as the internet doesn't take shit. But yeah, and Twitch. This thing allows you to do both. Which system? Both. Yeah. Yeah, Restream. Restream takes the feed and it doubles it. Yeah, apparently it also allows Twitter too. And Facebook. And LinkedIn. Yeah, I did. But not on. Let me see. I know, that's still there. Yeah, it was 10 years ago. Can you imagine?
That's fucking crazy, man.
Hmm. Wow, this thing actually... What? That's crazy. This thing actually did the math. If I were to stream 24/7 on this hard drive, it'll fill up in about 1,400 hours.
Wait, recording-wise?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's wild.
Oh no shit, Ezio's back on the new Assassin's Creed VR. And Connor. Oh dude, they have mini games for the new AEW video game.
Thanks for subscribing to my channel, pal. Hit a like, and oh wait, you already subscribed. All right.